again. Coming to Jason Nix. There's only one out. And it's low for ball four. The Yankees get a run. It is now 6-0 Yankees. Jason Nix fouled off several 3-2 pitches, and Ramos couldn't fire another strike.
Well, this is the part of the problem here in Tampa. The bullpen has been very inconsistent all year long.